this project has been the product of 4 years worth of working and recording on it. The last year and a half we've been producing and recording it, but some of these songs are at least 4 years old from when I wrote them. It was neat seeing how they would mature and be changed and become and molded into what they are now. So many people on this project, really bringing it to life. Adam Holly on guitar, Eric Lampley on bass, and that's really what took so long. It's just finding the right mesh and the right mix of people to really make the CD what it could be. We've got a lot of aspects covered on the CD, a lot of kind of different genres of musical taste. We've definitely got the R&B side covered. Got the Latin percussion woven in between. We've definitely got that chill factor going. Sound cliche saying that there's something for everyone on this project, but there's a lot of things for a lot of people for sure. Anyone that loves smooth jazz is going to love this project, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I've enjoyed making it. Thank you so much, and bless, not stressed.